Denver is one of the few growing core cities in the country, and a large part of that is having this recreational open space right in the city.
And so, why the controversy? Well, you know, the controversy is because it's not a blighted piece of land. You know, it is a park, you know, and it has been a park, you know, for decades. And it's also a huge betrayal of public trust.
My name's John Case. I'm a lawyer at Benson & Case. When we started this, people told us that we were crazy, we'd lose, you can't fight City Hall.
The bottom line of the big picture, if the city can do this here, it can do this anywhere in the city.